also, I mean, as my daughter, managing partner of the Myriad Farm, and we are really business parts of a site, a park owner. So we are from Giba, Mevesina. As you know, Mevesina is the number one ice cream in the Philippines. And Giba was the number one rice producer in Mevesina.
Number one rice producer.
So basically, Myriad Farms is a commercial rice producer. But we do have here so we have a set of commercial white rice. We produce pigmented rice, which is the black rice, glutinous black rice variety, and also we have the red rice variety. These rice are very common in demand, lalo na with the millennials who are on a very strict diet. And those it has a lot of health benefits kasi single pass lang yung kanyang pagmeal. So, a lot of the nutrients are being retained unlike if you eat the white rice. But multi-pass yung ginagawang process, napapawasan na yung nutrients. So, mas maganda talaga kung pigmented.
So, sinasabi na, this feeling is healthier to eat than the white rice. Ang tanong ko lang, is the market for non-white rice increasing? Sana
yun
ang
yes, yes. So basically, lalo na with the young
generation
and also.
Okay, kami matatanda ba ang
doing this? Yes, actually, mas recommended sa people of our age because we have a lot of health issues. So aside from rice, we also process fruit flavors. So we have a lot of fruits like mango, bignay, and guayaba. We process them to become good vinegar. Especially the mango.
Sino? Sino yung mango vinegar?
For salad.
Very unusual. Very unusual.
And the bignay one.
How sinigalan ko kung basa mo na yung same vinegar?
Yes. The bignay is actually good. It's like apple cider vinegar.
Ay, kung magkipan rin na. Okay. Maraming salamat, ma'am.
Thank you, po. Thank you.
Do you have questions, ma'am?